Last time, you were almost unrecognizable when you were playing.
You had
the mustache and the beard.
Yeah, Blackbeard.
I mean, seriously, I didn't even know. I was like, wow, that was
you
crazy.
Know, I just showed the movie actually to some family and friends. My brother turned to me halfway through the movie and he goes, "Hugh, why are we seeing this movie?" I said, "Man, that's me." And he goes, "Oh, right, yeah."
I mean,
really good.
Unrecognizable.
Actually, you know, my daughter, while we were making the film, because no one recognized me for 4 months, it was like kind of the greatest cover. And my daughter said, "Oh, I want to go to." I said, "What do you want for your birthday?" She said, "I want to go to Disney World. I want to take three of my friends." Like, fantastic. I said, "Ava, it's not going to be that easy for me." And she said, "I want to go anyway." So we went, and I really didn't get bothered at all. But at our hotel, there was. You want to show?
Yeah, right. Look at this.
Yeah.
That's you at Disney World.
Yeah.
Is that the Peter Pan ride?
I made exactly. I made so much money selling drugs that week. I can't.
No, wait. You can't do that. No,
no,
don't talk about
anyway,
that.
Anyway.
We'll edit all this out.
Yeah, I didn't make a lot of money. I tried.
No, you can't. That's not the point of
the whole thing. Oh, I see. Right.
But look at this. Look at this guy. Come.
At our hotel, right? Our hotel, there was the pool, and there was one water slide. So my daughter, she was 8, turning 9. She wanted to go on that slide over and over and over again. There was this one girl manning the thing. He was a bit of a stoner, this girl. Yeah. She's up there all day like this. And every time I came up, she's looking at me, and I'm like, ugh. By the third or fourth time, I'm like, I'm busted.
Yeah.
She's seen me. She's going to tell the staff. Fifth time I come up, she goes, "Yo, you look like a pirate, dude." And I said, I looked at her, I went, "I am a pirate." And she goes, "You go, pirate, go." Go down that slide, pirate, go, pirate, go. Yeah.
Now, explain this costume. I found this
point of
view here.
Yeah.
This is a good one here. What was going on here? When was this?
Coco, I'd like to say it was when I was 18. It was actually when I was 26.
Really?
Still waiting to get a job as an actor.
Is that right?
Yeah, me and Stan, we had a little business.
Coco the Clown?
Yeah, I know. Really bad name. And even worse, he was Bozo, right? You know, pathetic. But we did mainly We did 3 or 4 year old parties. And once we kind of extended ourselves, we went to an 8 year old's party. And I was like 5 minutes into my act, which was very lean on skill, I have to tell you. There was no balloon animals, there was nothing.
No.
And this kid, whose birthday it was, I'll never forget it, he goes, "Mom, this clown is crap." No lie. And of course,
you're
in Australia, I presume it's universal, clowns are hired so parents can drink for an hour, right? So
yeah, you hire clowns, you can go.
I look up,
booze
the parents like, "Oh, a crap clown, all right, here we go." And so I just grabbed anything. I used to juggle eggs. And I was like, "Kids, you want to throw eggs at me?" And they're like, "Yeah." So they're just pelting me with eggs. It was my very last time as a clown. Never did it again.
How much would you get paid?
$50.
Wow.
$50.
You earned your money on that
one. I thought it was a lot at the time.
Yeah, it was a lot at the
time. But not for that kind of humiliation from a bunch of 8-year-olds.